Good morning, children. Welcome back to online classes. So, previous class we have discussed about our animal friends. So, in this lesson we learnt about wild animal, domestic animal, pets animals. How the animals help in other ways, and we also discussed how the man and animals are similar, and we discussed about the colors of animals, and we also discussed about the speeds of animals. So these all the things we discussed in the previous class. So children, today we will do the textbook work, you know. So some activities, the activity they had given in the textbook, today we'll do that activity and exercises. So let me ask some questions to this topic only. Name some wild animals. Yes, lion, tiger, leopard, giraffe, fox, etc. Name some domestic animals. Yes, sheep, goat, cow, dog, cat, horse, camel. Very good. Name the pets animals. Name the pets animals. Dog and cat. Very good. Which animals crawl, children? Crawl. Yes, snake and centipede. Very good. Which animal fly in the sky? All birds. Very good. Which animals live on trees? Monkeys and birds. Good. Which animals live in the sea? Fish. Then crocodile, crab, octopus. Very good. Which animal have the rough skin? Rough skin. Lizard. Very good. Smooth skin. Smooth. Frog. Very good. Which animal have the shell? Crab and turtle. Very good. So these are all the things we discussed in the previous class. Now we'll do the textbook work. Children, open the textbook, page number 142. Page number 142. Open. Okay. Take a pencil. See that what they ask. We get milk from dash. See here what they ask here. We get milk from dash. Tell me, children. You will get milk from? Yes. Cow, buffalo, goat. Very good. So write that. We get milk from right cow. They ask only two, cow and goat. Other children, with that milk only we will make a numbers of things. Yes or no? Paneer, curd, cheese. These all the things is made up of milk only. chocolates also. You know, that is called the dairy products. The next, see the page number 145. Next is what? Page number 145. This is all page number, children. It's a page number. Now open the page number 145. See here, in this page, they asked, name two animals that live on land animals. They asked to tell me, children, land animal. Yes, you can write sheep, goat, horse, leopard, tiger, etc. Because all animals are living on land. Next, they ask in the sea animal, fish. Yes, crocodile, octopus, crab, turtle, dolphin, seahorse, etc. On trees, monkeys and birds. Very good. Both in water and on land. Both. Tell me, crocodile, frog, turtle, snake. Very good. That all the things you have to write in page number 145. So side here I am writing the page number also, children, so that you won't confuse. So what they asked first, name two animals that live. Name two animals that live. So what is that first? On land. Then next, in the sea. In the sea. Then next, on trees. On trees. Then next, both in water and on land. Both in water and on land. Okay, children, they ask only two animals. They asked only two animals. What is that first one? On the land animals. Which animals live on land? Yes. Cow, sheep, tiger, and lion. All the animals. Sea animal in water. In water, which animal live, children? Yes. Fish. Octopus. Then frog. Turtle. Crocodile. Seahorse. Numbers of animals live in sea. Next. On trees. Yes. Monkeys and birds. You can see on tree, numbers of birds will live. They will make nest on leaf, on trees. You know, children? So all the birds live on trees. Last one, both in water and on land. Which animal, children? Yes. Crocodile. Frog, snake. So these animals live in water and on land. See down only, page number 145. They had asked one more question. Name one food items that each down. They asked one more question. Name one food items that each of these animals eat. So children, you have to write here on the down down, okay? You should write down down. So same page number. So this I will write, children, up. Here up I will write. What is that? Both in water and on land animal. You can write here. Snake. And then crocodile and frog. Now same page number down. Name one food item that each of these animals eat. Name one food items. So what they had given here? First they given dog, cat, hen, tiger, cow, horse, and last one is lion. Now we'll write what the food they will eat. You should write down on your children. You should write the down only. So what the dog eat, children? Dog eat the meat. Cat also eat the meat only. Cat catch the rat, no? So rat is what? Mela, killing. Cat will eat that. Hen, what the hen eat, children? Tell me. Yes, hen eat the grains. Grains means what? Beejagalu. Tiger, flesh. Flesh of other animal. Flesh of other animal means what? Tiger and lion, they attack the animal and then after kill that animal, they will eat. So tiger and the lion, they eat the other animal, flesh of other animal. What the cow eat? Cow eat the grass and leaves. Horse also eat the grass. Yeah, the children. Then down they had given the lion. This lion I will write up. See, tiger and lion both eat the flesh only, the children. Yes. So right, lion. What they eat? They eat the flesh of other animals. Okay, children. Now see the next page number 146. Now next is page number 146. What they ask here? Let us admire these unusual animals. So what is that? You should write the answers that fill in the blanks they had given. This is all textbook work, children. This all the textbook work only. Don't write in your notebook, okay? See here. The first they ask, what they ask? Dash has a long neck. Which animal it is? Yes, you should write here. Giraffe has a long neck. Come to the next. Dash has spots on its body. Which animal? leopard. You should write there leopard. Next, dash animal has black and white strips on its body. Which animal? Tell me, children. Yes, zebra. Dash is a small animal with a big shell. Which animal? Snail. Last one, dash has long trunk. Which animal has long trunk? Elephant. Very good. This you have to write in textbook. Okay, children. Now this is the page number 146. Right, giraffe. What are they given here? Giraffe. Giraffe has a long neck. The next word they given, dash has spots on its body. Dash has spots on its body. Which animal, children? Tell me. Yes, leopard. Have the black spots on its body. Next. Dash is a small animal with a big shell. Dash is a small animal with big shell. Which animal? Yes, snail. Next, dash has black and white strips on its body. Dash has black and white strips on its body. Which animal, children? Tell me. Yes. Zebra. Last one. You can see here, they had given one table. See, complete the table. Once they ask one side, they given animals, you know, another side, young ones. Young one means what, children? Young one means what? Yes, small baby, animals, baby. And the next column, they had given the sounds. How they make the sound? So you have to write in the middle columns their babies and then how they make a sound. So this also page number 146. Same page number, children. Thank you.
We'll make table first. Animals, young ones, and sum. What are the head given up? Animals. Then young ones. Then next is what?
We write young one only.
Young one. Then sums. They had given first dog, lion, donkey, cat, cow, hen, horse, and last one is sheep. See, it is just that. Double E P, not a ship. It is sheep. Ship, S-H-I-P, ship means boat, jahajagadu. Sheep antare prani. Next we'll write the young ones. Okay, children. Tell me the young ones. Dog young ones is called puppy. What is called? It's called puppy. How the dog makes sound, children? How the dog makes sound? Tell me. Yes, it's make bow bow. How it makes sound? Bow 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 bow. Next, lion. Lion baby is called cub. How it make a sound? Roars. R O A R S. Roars. Donkey's baby is called coal. Coal or foal we say. And what is the sound? Brays. Next, cat. Cat baby is called kitten. And how it sound? Meow. Meow. Cow baby is called calf. What is called? Calf. How the cow makes sound? Moose. Next. Hen. Hen baby is called chick. How it make a sound? Clucks. Clucks. Horse baby is called foal. What is called? Foal. How the horse makes sound? Knees. The next is sheep. Sheep baby is called lamb. B, not a P. Lamb. And the sound is ba, ba. So this you have to copy down in your EVS notebook. Now same thing, to see the next page, children. Cross out the wrong alternatives. Page number 147. See here the next page number 147. They had given cross out the wrong alternatives. A cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. An insect usually has 4 or 6 legs. A snake crawls or runs. A dog lives in a shed or kennel. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. You know, children, so you have to select the correct, which is the correct that you have to leave, and which is the wrong they had given that you have to cross out. And there is a question answers that I will send. Question answers I will send in the app only. You have to copy down. There is a two question answers they ask. Name two groups of animals according to the food they eat. That is a domestic animal and the wild animals. The next, domestic and wild animals, that is they ask the two groups of animals means what? Grass eating animal and flesh eating animal. So which animals eat the grass and which animals eat the flesh, that you have to write. Mention the two ways in which we can look after our pets. How you will take care of your pets, that answer you should write. So this question answers I will send in the app. Okay children, so today whatever I have written on the board, you have to copy down only in the textbook. Bare textbook dalli na idu barebeku. Ivattene video dalli notes exercise madide, adu ella textbook dalli nu maadbeku. Page number ನಾನು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ, ಆ ಪೇಜ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್, ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್, ನ್ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ದಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆಪ್ ಆನ್ಲಿ. ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಾಪಿ ಡೌನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇವಿಎಸ್ ನೋಟ್ ಬುಕ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ನಾವ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ರಾಂಗ್ ಒನ್. Number 147. What they ask? Cross out the wrong alternatives. Cross out the wrong alternatives. A cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. A cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. Than a dog. Next, an insect usually has four or six legs. A snake crawls or runs. A snake crawls or runs. A dog lives in a shed or kennel. A dog lives in a shed or kennel. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. Okay children, so here what they ask here, cross out the wrong alternatives. So here which one is the wrong they had given, that you have to underline. A cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. Cow is bigger, no? Compared to dog, dog is a nice chick there. Matte idu emme dot exercise also, children. So this all the things you have to copy down in your textbook. ಇದು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೋಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಬರೇ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಿನಿಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಐ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿವೈಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್